Hello and welcome back to my first play. This is the game State of Decay and we are playing Breakdown. We are just about ready to get some jobs or so on. So we need to do some things. But let's see what she can destroy. Besieged. Shit Honda. Gotta be a way out. Nothing special. Oh, there's something out there. And something there. Okay, there's actually something to do. That's amazing. But, clear infestation. First, we need to do this. Then. Library cannot do anything anywhere because we need resources. So I think I'll take that I think actually I will take that one and then clean that house and take that so we get a good clean circle around our house. So let's do this. Does she have what we need? Good. And do we actually, do we have any of those, it is very high. It's very high. Because we had, yes, I didn't have any marker. Let's take those two, man, just for the fun of it. Because one is not doing anything. Hey dog, come on, kill him, dog.
Ah, there you are.
Any more?
Give us a hand clearing this place out. Ready to move.
Let's move. Finish it off!
So it's that house.
Let's do this.
We have smoke. I say again, we have smoke. Incoming. Clear the area. Package delivered. Have a nice day. We have smoke. I say again, we have smoke. Package inbound on your paws. I say again, on your paws.
It's incredible, though.
Enjoy your new smoking crater.
They cannot clean that. Jesus, there comes a lot of zombies. Jesus Christ. Look at that. Just let them come closer.
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
Target identified. We're zeroed in. Contact in 3, 2, 1.
kills a lot of zombies and it attracts a lot of zombies, but it actually is making the whole thing worse. It's a bit funny. Utterly useless, those artillery things. We're never going to get in and clean that. Never. Just here.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around.
Jesus Christ.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around.
Need some more. Some more burning engines.
Watch the right.
But there's not, because we don't have don't have enough of them.
I haven't earned this.
Oh, we don't have influence to do that. Jesus Christ. Gonna have to take them out like this. Oop.
Zombies coming up behind
us. So stupid, just keep shooting at those.
Heads up, we got zombies coming in.
That was fun. Not.
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
Yep. There is a million in that house. And around that house.
Almost out.
the hell is she doing?
Better get ready. We'll be on the soon if we keep going this way.
Stay sharp. This isn't over.
Definitely not. Fantastic.
What's up? So long.
I haven't earned this.
Oh, god damn it. Do we really not get a lot of points for that? So annoying. Well, now we have cleaned it, then we cannot do anything about it. Fade. That's nice. Hello, doctor?
There are still a few things to do.
Yeah, I know. I have a whole 7 influence. That's really wonderful. What do I most need? I need some medical. Jesus Christ. We need to go out and... I can't even take a person with me. What the hell is she doing? Do I have anything in these cars I can turn in? Get some sorting. Influence. They are of course besieged, so I can't give it to them. So I have to give it to myself and then overstock my suitcases. That's nice. Go away. So now, oh my god, they just pinking us, so we should be pinking us 2, 3. You're going to take that. It's actually inside our zone, so I'm gonna drive up there, that's for sure. It's funny they cannot shoot them. It's impossible to shoot them, but you can sideswipe them with a door and they die. Then don't even have to hit them hard.
Man, if you weren't here, you'd be fucked.
Be.
Looks like trouble headed our
could
way.
Be, please.
We need to hurry.
Make this happen.
Could we please close the door? That
we
would
need
be
to put up some barricades.
A first. Great thing. To shut that door.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
It's just on the border to... Actually could have taken it with me here and put it in there. Geez, that's too too late now. Go die. Finished.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. God be praised.
What the hell are you doing outside the house, you idiot?
You are untouchable out there. Could be trouble on the left.
Stupid zombies. Materials has been all over there. Da-da-da-da. Post office, there is not materials in there. Could be there, but I don't think so. I'm being glue up. We did.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Yes.
Have you looked at the streets lately? It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
Destroy Horde Hills, blah blah blah. Could you open that? Screamer. You are not. Are not getting this house. Oh.
Sounds like I've got company.
No. Not yet. Wasn't any more. I jump into the side of the car. That is very dangerous. Jesus, there's a lot of zombies here. Is there anything in here? I don't think. Oh, take that to them. Oops.
God be praised.
Do we need that? Do we need any four outposts? Yes.
On second thought, hold off. This place isn't safe. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Can we do it now?
looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Coming home now.
There's one. Let's go to the new. Our new friends. What's now wrong with them? Why the fuck don't they kill the zombies? Hoping fucking they're one of the things they're going to fix. What is wrong now? Besieged again, you cannot just besiege the same house 10 times in a row. God damn it. So stupid. I can't do that.
Shit. Hope you're ready.
We need to fortify this place before the Zeds show up.
Hope you're ready. Zombies coming up behind you. Soon if we keep going this way.
Trouble, right flank.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Last clip. Better make it count.
Incoming!
That one looked vicious.
That one looked dead.
Zombies incoming.
Almost out.
Come on. Fuck are they?
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
That's kind of stupid.
Stay sharp. This isn't over. Break his fucking skull!
Yes.
Better keep moving. We got zombies.
Tonight.
May God have mercy on your soul.
That should do it.
And the crowd goes wild.
We finally caught a break. And I live.
Yes, you did. It's actually amazing. You're still here. That's not the church. So we can go search that house?
Some food.
She tired. She's just lazy. Something. Come on. Wow. 2 bullets. Damn, is I struck gold. Did it again? What's my ticket doing? Nothing. Idiot. Idiot. Please close the door.
Company.
Not really.
Nice.
So nothing left. Boom, 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 boom.
Much longer on our own.
I don't think either.
Did you say that's
I need some bodies, so yes, I will let you come. I'm not gonna train you.
What do you say?
We won't let you down. Come with me.
Sure.
All right. Be ready in a minute.
Bag's almost full.
He's running away.
And the crowd goes wild.
Lead the way.
Let's move.
Eye out to the left. They really not handle one single thing.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here. I think we could hold this place.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got it.
Found this while I was out. Here we are.
They are so fucking stupid. Jesus Christ. Bullet caliber. Stop that. We need to take some silence. And I think I'm going to need another weapon because that one is probably about to break in 1,000 pieces. So how is her training?
Not only does it help everybody, it's gotta
I think
sure
I'll keep her
right?
The marten. I have never tried that really. And I think at this level marten could be a good idea for running. So we have set on the armor, fuck that. Set on the gotta be out. Scavenger, stranger in trouble. Go out there. Scavenge. Maybe take some resources on the way home.
Head it out.
Hopefully get some resources on the way home. I think there actually is one or two more zombies at this level 7 and there is at lower levels. Oh, could there be a car here? There could be resources here. Nothing left. Sit on.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Let's go take this one moment we have. Is that Ray?
Hey, come here.
It's not Ray.
We could use your help in this area. Lead the way.
Let's do
Lord
it.
Lord, lend strength to my arm.
You got that one!
Why don't you do that?
Time to move on.
Got him.
You're batting 1,000 lately. Guess I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here. Take it easy.
Let's get moving.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
No freaking way. No way. Food. Jesus Christ. Fuck, is that not working now? Get off me!
Better make these count.
Stupid. Could you please search that stupid bag today? Thank you.
Better look around some more. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
We need some more sources, goddammit. Cannot build anything without resources.
We'll be ready.
We're clear. Load it up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
What about now? Does the medical stupid thing not work depressed all of a sudden?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Just giving you three people. It's not the east wall. I think there was something. Actually, forgot the fuel.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
We don't need to take the show.
Better look around some more.
Yep. No way. Oh yeah.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Where are we going? I cannot see anything. Need to move up the time. I cannot see anything. It doesn't help that the evening sun is shining into my screen, actually. That is not a good... Oh shit. That is crap. Thank you. only means that I am getting stuck. Come on. Move it. It must be possible. Did it, yeah. Incredible. I'll get in and help him.
Hey, over here. Hey, I'm not greedy. Okay, loading up.
Please, I need some medicine. Fool can also have it.
Don't let him in!
Bandages. Jesus Christ.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Trouble, right flank. Bag's almost full. They're inside.
No. Could I please have some fucking help, you idiot?
You got that one.
I hate to ask, but help.
I just managed to fight off a whole horde, and you cannot fight two short in zombies. What the hell are you doing, man? What was that? No fighting again.
You got that one.
Jesus Christ. Hard alerted. Nothing. Really no fool, no medicine left, Jesus Christ.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
I am out of here. Oh, fuck. Lift something. What was that?
Your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Get in. Oops. Roll this. Take
I'll
that.
Run this home.
Roger that.
Throw this.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
We're out here. We need building materials more than we need fuel. That's definitely. Not getting in my door. No fucking way. Get off. Oh, where are they living?
Done.
This is for you. You earned it.
Ammo. We have 15 ammo. We actually could need some ammo. Oh. So.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
It's going to go in here. Probably coming back here sometime.
Thank you. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
You don't have a pill or anything. Probably not. Nope. They don't have anything.
Have you looked at the streets lately? It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh, that was no car. There's a lot of cars missing. Oh. And it's all the good cars that are missing. Stupid police cars and fast cars are here still.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack it.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you
anything. Should be empty now.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
She did a good job. Stuff. Jesus Christ.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Definitely.
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Deserve a break. And there's no room for any more. I think I will give her for secure. I don't know actually if they can use food. The reason why I'm an under I don't know is because I had one that was dead in the other one I go do, and he was sick. Then he got sent on a scavenging mission. I do not get that they sent out sick people. So yes, I'll call this one here, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day and bye bye.